I don't have much time. This circle should do. It'll be my anchor to return home. All I need now is something. Something that'll help me build a connection with Charmaine. But what? Her phone. That's the last thing she had on her before she got cut off. I'm beginning to sense her presence. Faint. Something is in the way. These dolls. They're cursed. So that's how they're keeping her here. I'll need to find and destroy them. There's one around here somewhere. This sound should lead the way. The doll. It's nearby. I can feel it. So much pain and anguish. And now to bring it back to the circle and purify this thing. The holy fire would have alerted the spirits here. I should be able to see them, if I use the camera. But they'll be able to see me as well. these red candles are supposed to light the way, leading the dead to the afterlife. If I had matches to light them up again, they'd offer some protection against the spirits. These red candles are supposed to light the way, leading the dead to the afterlife. If I had matches to light them up again, they'd offer some protection against the spirits. That's a piece of jade. These would be useful in stressful times, such as now. The more I have, the better. That voice. I know that sound. I better use my phone to look around. It's spiritual charm paper, used to seal evil spirits. It's torn, but if I have enough, it could ward against any sudden attacks. trapped soul. These were people who passed away without a proper burial. They are doomed to repeat the day of their death for all eternity. As long as I don't use my camera, they won't notice me. But I mustn't bump into them either.